There's a lot of anecdotal advice around on improving your marriage. But if you want something you can really use that will actually make a difference and reignite your marriage, check out the link in the description below.
The question, what advice would you give against marriage and why to someone who's thinking of getting married? Marriage was the legal definition for two people getting together to form a sexual union, family, and a continual slash lifelong bond. It allows for the legal recognition of the union, its material wealth, and any offspring that may result. In the past, it was used as a way of cementing contracts between kin/kin, tribes or nations to ensure bloodline or trading participation, especially where women were seen as possessions, or a way to introduce wealth and or influence into the groom's family. Today we call these arranged marriages. This is why a dowry either comes with the bride, or the male has to pay for the privilege of marrying her. Within the past 100 years, love marriages has become the principal form of marriage in Western societies, but this is slowly being overtaken by cohabitation. Unfortunately, we have also seen a great deal of duress and manipulation of the legal process when ex-cohabiting or married couples break up. My advice to someone wishing to marry is to consider your options by both partners. Ask themselves the following questions. Why do I want to marry this person? Am I prepared to work at this relationship through good and bad times? Am I prepared to have children and act responsibility, even though I may not at present want or wanted children at the time of conception? Am I selfish, and do my views and wants overshadow my partner's? If I became very ill and needed the support of my partner to function, will I be happy to consider their needs also? Do I understand the fundamentals of sex in both our mental and physical health? Am I happy to share my time and created wealth with my partner? If the relationship breakup, am I prepared to be fair in its settlements? If the relationship breakup, am I prepared to be fair in allowing our children equal access to both parents and not use them as a tool to get what I want? Can I be a good and considerate partner? Can I be a good and considerate parent? Do I need to get married, or can I achieve the same through cohabiting? If each person's answer reveals respect, empathy, compassion, and love, then I wish them both well. If any of the above questions reveal a negative answers and you or your intended partner cannot or are unprepared to solve it amicably, then don't get married. Everyone has had rocky patches. The difference between it being a patch and a drop of a cliff is what you do now. Check the link in the description if you want a helping hand.